My name is Kevin Ortell. I'm the Deputy Chief Information Officer for Consolidated City of Indianapolis and Marion County. I manage the day-to-day operations of the IT department for the City of Indianapolis and Marion County. We provide the internal support so that the police department has their systems up and running, so that your property, when it's assessed, that information goes into a system. We provide all that internal support to make sure that those systems that are used daily by the employees of the city county, for the citizens of the city county, stay up and running and as efficient as possible. We're meant to be stewards, taxpayer money. I believe that the technologies that we provide give the managers in the different departments the ability to do so. The biggest project that I'm working on right now is the implementation of a new ERP, or Enterprise Resource Planning software, that's going to replace all of the financial systems and human resource systems for the city and the county. Mathematics in our field is imperative. Having that logical background and that logical mindset of the numbers is imperative, whether it be from an applications development perspective or just how data transmits from one section to the other. Most certifications I have are from the days where I was actually doing a lot of hands-on technical. So I am an A-plus certified technician. It's just that good foundational knowledge. If I'm interviewing someone for a tech job and they have that A-plus certification, I've got a good benchmark as to where the level is at least. I may not know fully the extent of their knowledge, but I know they at least know the basics. As an IT manager, I have to focus on our customers. In today's world, it's far more important that they can communicate with customers, that they can communicate with their peers, and that they have the right people skills to be successful. It is far more important to take care of the person with the problem than it is necessarily the system. The trick is to find what you're passionate about, and then when you get those opportunities, to do everything in your power to take advantage of them. I love what I do. When you work for private sector, you're working to make a profit. In our case, we're here to make this city and county better. That's important to me. Being able to make that kind of difference and see a difference is not something that I've had in the past.